Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website, jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read about how to prosper, prosperity in the name of Jesus. 3 John verse 2. Beloved, I wish above all things, or I pray that in all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as thy soul, mind, will, emotions and body prospereth. 2 Corinthians chapter 8 verse 9. For you know the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, that though Jesus was rich, yet for your sakes Jesus became poor, that we through Jesus' poverty might be made rich. Philippians chapter 4 verse 19. But my God, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, shall supply all your need according to his riches in glory in Christ Jesus. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.